Shannon and Libby here for Trainer Tip Friday. And Libby's going to demonstrate control balance, one of the last exercises in the mat series. So as you see, Libby's laying down on her back. She's gonna take an inhale, and as she exhales, she's going to bring her legs up into a rollover position. And then she's going to grasp both ankles with her hands. And as she does that, she's going to have a weight across her shoulders and not in her neck. She's going to then grasp her right ankle with both hands and extend her left leg. And then she'll bring her left leg down, grasp her left ankle with both hands and extend her right leg. And then she'll bring her right leg down and inhale, and then slowly exhale as she rolls back down.
Yep.
And as you can see, control balance is a great exercise in core control and flexibility. So come see us here at Pilates Connection, and we'll teach you more about all of these wonderful exercises.